6 seconds of my life. I should have took way more sleep. Good night. It's a tragedy. What can happen to me is I set fire to my bad dreams. Is that blood of pride running through my veins? Put your hands on me, you gon' see them things. I won't back down, I don't feel the pain. That was old flames, I need new ass. I don't walk the same, I don't talk the same. I got new friends, I can't control that. I feel so awakened, I can't be in your presence. I might become more evanescent. I'll see you on the other side. In blood, I write my last goodbye.
So I'm just trying to bend. Back to back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who driving this tenant. I'ma keep winning. That got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving. Moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chased it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. We just coming for everything. They don't give it to us. We gonna take it. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball.
I'm just trying to ball.
Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star.
I gotta grind, won't stop. Hustle, won't quit. Shine like no other. I be on some other shit. I got a high price lifestyle. Super bad, bad. If I want it, bet I got it. If I don't bet, all I gotta do is go. Get. Stay up by my business. Ball till I fall.
Say what?
Floss until I finish. Hey, I dig out. Get. Stay up by my business. Okay. I live in jail. Keep me stacking millions. Yeah. Sending
every day above ground. All I wanna do is ball. Put my money over. Put my hustle overall. Louis down to the draw. Louboutin kicks. Got a mad hat of swagger. I'm the stupid dumb sick. With a group of young, then they stupid dumb thick. I'm the marathon man. All I do is run shit. A sophisticated convict. Superficial, still official. Multi-million dollar shit. Money is the object. Hot. I got a sauna on my arm. Sick bigger with no diamond. Rich and million Vacheron. They just talk about they got it. I'm the upper echelon. No, I'm about that action. You could go on with the combo. I done money. You dream back at your dream. Your dream house. Only passing them beans out. With a bag through the whole.
one team high. Gone boy, get seen by. Bro, you know me, you know I be. Stacking that dough, that's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-T-I-D.
Grind won't stop. Hustle won't quit. Shine like no other. I be on some much. Like I got a high price lifestyle. Super bad, bad. Okay. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't get all I gotta do, it go. Stay up by my bitch. Fall till I fall. Say what? Lost until I finish. I dig out. Stay up by my bitch. Okay. I live in jet to kill me. Stacking me to the ceiling. I
real life. Late night get sh. When I take flight, I get paid. No sick days. My outfits on switchblade. Don't sniff, but I blow drone. Bankroll on loco. Still ride with that 4-4. Don't let my P.O. know. Bad white, soup thick. I'm iced tea, she cocoa. She got another, them other. Her ass fat face so-so. No paper trail, no phone call, no emails, no photos. Jet back shot with that fat button. Low blow, low blows in slow-mo. Hey, purple label, polo and a cool, that's all I do. Man, I strive her on my denim in them new Margiela shoes. Man, we be cool and we jet poly. Whole margarita molly and the stronger pack around. Bumpin' Sade out in Maui. We Menage for a hobby. We kick it how we kick it. Know you envy how I'm living. JJ can't resist it. Pimpin', get the million, bout my business. Bro, you know me, you know I be. Stacking that dough, that's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-T-I-D.
Grind won't stop. Hustle won't quit. Shine like no other. I be on some much. Like I got a high price lifestyle. Super bad, bad. Okay. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't get all I gotta do, it go. Stay up by my bitch. Fall till I fall. Say what? Lost until I finish. I dig go. Stay up by my bitch. Okay. I live in jet to kill it. Stacking me to the ceiling. I dig go.
It's a middleweight title fight between Hercules and Jumbo. Jumbo, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and leave with the middleweight title.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Set to fight Jumbo. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters is virtually identical. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Hercules Jumbo. And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line.
5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Jumbo, black trunks for the champion.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Hercules with a nice jab.
Huge knee to the body.
Combination.
He's got, and he got rocked with a left hand.
Looking to finish this fight early.
Nice takedown.
Wow, he's back up. Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, he's out! He's out!
elbow. Look at this. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.
Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. And here it is again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Remains the UFC middleweight champion.
I'm stuck, I'm stuffing, corrupting the quote status, telling them who the baddest. True J, you us, the smack major, play the mix, faders, flick, we raid blitz and cold, but you ain't never seen it colder than bolder than put my Mac down. So.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Bulldog. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between... Hercules, Bulldog.
Ready to fight? Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg.
Nice kicks.
And again he catches him.
Oh! What an exchange!
He connects with the left.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, powerful kicks. There's a left that connects.
Oh, there's big head kick.
Again, Joe. Oh.
Oh!
Oh, he rocks him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Body kick, look at that. Hurt him with that
combination.
Right. Nasty kick to the body lands. Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head!
Huge hammer fist.
It's over.
And it is all over.
Huge.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1:37 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules wins by knockout.
Got a nine. Everybody is a bad boy now. Nah. Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne now. Nah. Everybody is the shit. Everybody is the big thing now. Nah. Everybody is the boss. Everybody rocking gold chains now. Nah. Ain't nobody wanna work. Ain't nobody wanna open up. Ain't nobody wanna give. Ain't nobody wanna wrap shit up. Ain't nobody wanna fail. Ain't nobody do it real these days. Ain't nobody being true. Ain't nobody ever gone my way.
It's a middleweight title fight between Shotgun and Hercules. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Hercules is 25. Shotgun is 30. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Lovin. The moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Paris, France, Shotgun!
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
Shotgun!
Are you ready?
Hercules!
You ready?
And here we go! The middleweight title is on the line. Remember, title fight, 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Shotgun. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the best fighters ever to compete in the Octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
It is impossible to overemphasize how important this fight is and what implications this title fight has for the entire sport. This is one of the biggest bouts of the year, if not ever. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up. He's posturing up here.
They're back up. Check that one.
Head kick lands.
Found a home for that.
Good combos here.
Nasty leg kick. Great utilization of the jab.
Another nasty kick lands.
Wow!
Oh, solid jab.
Big combination. Solid shot to the body. Man, he just missed.
Good combination.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Powerful kick.
Oh, that one. Nice combination.
Big head kick lands. Vicious combination. Swing and a miss. Big kick. Oh, that hook did damage.
And the clinch.
Nice striking. Good knee to the leg.
And they disengage from the clinch. Full mount.
Joe, they get up. He caught him with the head kick. Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Hard straight punch.
And again.
tries a big hook to the head, but misses. The cut on his face is getting nasty.
He got tagged there.
You can hear that one. First round in the books. This is the kind of brawl that gets the crowd fired up.
Yeah, it's not the smartest strategy to plant your feet and trade blows to the center of the cage, but it sure is fun to watch. And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Here we go, round two.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Nice leg kick.
Hercules with another solid leg kick.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Shotgun gets hit by that right kick.
Very nice kicks. Big leg kick lands.
Oh. Big shots.
Hard jab.
Powerful kick.
Hard leg kick. Another nice kick. Very solid.
There's the leg kick.
And he's down.
Oh, that's a huge shot to the head. Half guard.
Look at that. Nice.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You got to wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Now made a good,
good elbow. Very nice. Kind of amazed the referee hasn't decided to stand these guys up.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45.
He jumps to the guillotine. This could be it. He might be forced to tap. His choke is getting tighter and tighter. He got it.
It's all over.
There goes Johnny, sweeping the leg. There goes Jake, cuffing the hands. There are things that I'll never understand. They're just looking for a buyer. Easy meat, cheap trade supplier. Situation looking dire. Shot back at the devil. I was heavy on the fire. It's okay, I'm reloading. They came out on my damn, they quoted. My heart is Minnesota, this boulder, if you didn't notice, something inside of me is slowly exploding. I feel like Kobe on the sideline, sideward and missile, I'm cyanide, inert for the last time, land mine. I am out of my damn skull, pedal to the floorboard, I am on pulse. I don't play folk, I just dust off, walk over them coals, iron out later. I ain't waiting on an elevator, each mark is a caption, each line on my face showed exactly what happened.
May very well be a stand-up war between Fast and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Fast is 13 years his elder. Hercules is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 6'2" inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England,
fast.
Are you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
Fight. Here we go! Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, that's a big kick. Solid shot to the body.
Oh! What an exchange! Oh, solid jab. Huge kicks. Oh!
Heavy kick to the midsection.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
Nice combination.
There's a big left hand.
Vicious combination. Strong jab.
Wow! Oh, head kick.
Oh, powerful
kick.
He
tagged him, though.
Oh, he got rocked.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, big body kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Huge head kick. That rocked him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Huge kicks.
Body kick, look at that. Again with a solid kick to the body.
Big power jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Big combination. Nasty leg kick.
Oh, and he's down.
He escapes and he's back on his feet.
Nice kicks.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. He is going after it here.
Oh, that one hurt him.
What an exchange.
Head kick. Solid jab.
Oh, combination. Big shots.
Powerful right hand.
Got rocked again.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Jab.
Good combinations.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
A kick to the body.
Final minute of round one.
Oh! Vicious combinations.
Oh.
Head kick! KO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in. Over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And here's a different angle on it.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Hercules.
Your winner by TKO.
I'ma get the gold. And ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it. Boy, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it. Boy, I do it, you know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma kill them with the rope. Oh, I broke his nose, yeah, ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight, if you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough.
Coming up next. This is a matchup of two vicious strikers between Assassin and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Assassin is 24. Hercules is 25. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 178 pounds. Fighting out of Liverpool, England, Davies.
Assassin, Hercules. And here we go, a matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Hercules, black trunks for Assassin. Solid straight by Assassin. Jab, jab. Nice shot. Huge kick misses. Nice kick by Hercules. Man, he just slipped that right.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes.
Great
here.
Left by Hercules.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, what an exchange. Nice jab.
Good combinations.
Boom, big uppercut. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Vicious combination.
Big kick to the head. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Big overhand.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, he got tagged him though. He hurt him.
Man, he's in big trouble here.
Oh! Body kick.
Big combination. He scores with a huge left.
Oh, huge kicks. Big knee. Oh.
Boom.
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Big power jab. Oh, big right
beautiful
hand.
Right hand. Body kick, look at that. He is going after it here.
Yeah. 30 seconds now.
Good job of timing strikes here.
That knee connects.
Head kick. Combinations.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
First round in the books.
Here's a perfect kick to the body. Here's a nasty kick to the body. Here we see an excellent kick, connects flush with perfect timing. Some really well-placed strikes on display in that round.
And the... Round two!
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Good right by Hercules. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Big shot to the liver. He is stunned. Oh, he's going for it here. Big right hand.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big shots.
Wow.
Oh, nice to body. He heard that. It was that nasty body kick that dropped him and led to the TKO finish.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's look at that from a different camera.
Here is Bruce Buffer.